We are 25 southbound, Raton Pass. Raton Pass. Up on top is the border between New Mexico and Colorado. I'm gonna adjust my steering wheel and get it just right. So they have bear signs along the stretch of highway, actually more on the other side, the Colorado side. You know, usually you see deer or elk, but they post bear. I've yet to see one over here. But who knows, one of these days. So this isn't really a steep hill. It sort of is on the other side, on the Colorado side. This would be the north side and the south side. North would be Colorado, south would be New Mexico. As far as dealing with the snow, there's an elk right there, a sign. So we are about 210 miles from our yard. A little over 3 hours. Truck's governed at 70 mile per hour. Speed limit is 75. And so ...210 miles is right at 3 hours. Provided it's all level and you could do 70 the whole time. I gotta be careful of. I think I said southbound. We're northbound, actually. I don't remember what I said. So then you gotta be careful about when one thing I realize when I do these videos that sometimes I say stuff and I'm totally ass backwards. Speed's going to be dropping, so I try to get my speed up. This Toyota Prius is going to try to squeeze in between. The old highway there to the right. I never knew there was a parking area up here. There's a scale too, New Mexico scale. Colorado's down there by Trinidad. It's an old bridge right there. But yeah, see the parking right here if you ever need to. You can probably 2 or 3 trucks up there, maybe 4. And over here as well. A lot more over here. Jerks left their trash sitting right there. People like that, they end up getting it closed to everybody else. I hate that. Every gas station has trash receptacles. Keep your trash with you till you get to go put gas in your car again, then get rid of it. It's ridiculous. There, see this sign right here? Bear. I saw a Facebook post the other day that showed a kid holding a pumpkin, a plastic pumpkin head bucket of candy. It says, teach children about socialism, give half their candy to a kid who didn't trick or treat. It shows the kid crying. I think I ended up reposting that one. I like how they call it democratic socialism. No, it's the same thing. I don't care what you put in front of it. Socialism is socialism. If you want something in this world, you can get it. Just go after it and get it. There's like those signs there is what made me think about it. It was, you know, the bear. Don't feed the bears because they become dependent on being fed. And it destroys them. It's the same thing with socialism. It's never ever worked in any time in history it's been tried. Those bears ought to be running around looking for fattening up. I know up in where I'm from, when I was running trash routes, they were, you would see their droppings on some of the roads. See it in the fall because they were trying to fatten up before the winter hibernation. 52 degrees outside. Temperatures dropped down a bit. I was going to go around this guy, but he decided to move. You don't see that very often. Watch my speed, I'm doing like 5 over. Bring it on down, clown. I did not scale out in Texas. Because I only have 30,000 pounds on. So I set the axles on the trailer for comfort. In other words, I set it for the ride. I'm not worried about it. There's only one scale you hit. It's over there in Clayton, New Mexico. Unless they have their portables set up, but which they do. They've had them set up at that rest area where we started out this morning at. And I was going to go through it. Well, we went through it last night at about, let's say, 11 o'clock. Or 10:45, something like that. So I knew they would be closed. Not 100%, but thought they would be, and of course they were. But on 30,000 pounds, you don't have to worry about it too much. You're not going to be overweight. But they could call us in. The last few times I've been through here, I've been called in. Starkville way station. I don't know if you try to go below 60 miles an hour, between 55 and 60, you can usually get a green light. So they are open. We're doing 55. And that is a green light. Yeehaw. I said the last few times we've got red lights. Welcome to Trinidad. This used to be the sex change capital. I don't know if it still is. It's not something I follow. I know that I have heard people that have done it have regrets. I'm sure I would. Of course, I wouldn't do that. That'd be insane. I am what I am. Santa Fe Trail, Highway of Legends. I know this is an old town. Downtown there. Whoa, this guy is flying up. Go change over, and I got to come fight around the corner behind me and just a singing. Grandma and Grandpa on that red pickup. There's a rest area right over here that. I got there late one night and I was out of time and there was nowhere to park and it was really not nice. Curious to see what they're going to have me do. There's 7 buses going somewhere. Yeah, I'm curious to see what they're going to have me do as far as another truck. I gotta take all the valuables out of here because it's gonna be gone for a couple of weeks, more than likely. Right there to the left. There was somewhere to park, but it was kind of whacked. But what can you do? You can't move anymore. Could have gone over there to the, by the Walmart. There's parking over there, but you can't move because the Obama clock says no. So just be a little careful when you come down around the Trinidad area. You see up on top there was parking, so make it up there, you're good. Anyway, we'll see you in a bit.